Quotations about music. Number one, a painter paints picture on canvas, but musicians paint their pictures on silence. Number two, music washes away from the soul the dust of everyday life. Number three, all deep things are song. It seems somehow the very central essence of us, song, as if all the rest were but wrapped edges and hulls. Number four, if the king loves music, it is well with the land. Number five, without music, life would be a mistake. Number six, take a music bath once or twice a week for a few seasons. You will find it is to the soul what a water bath is to the body. Number seven, if a composer could say what he had to say in words, he would not bother trying to say it is in music. Number eight, why waste money on psychotherapy when you can listen to the B minor mass? Number nine, and the night shall be filled with music, and the cares that infest the day shall fold their tents like the Arabs, and as silently steal away. Number 10. He who sings scares away his oars. Number 11. Music was my refuge. I could crawl into the space between the notes and curl my back to loneliness. Number 11. Were it not for music, we might in this day say the beautiful is dead. Number 10. Musical compositions, it should be remembered, do not inhabit certain countries, certain museums, like paintings and statues. The Mozart quintet is not shut up in Salzburg. I have it in my pocket. Number 13. Music is the poetry of the air. Number 14. If I were to begin life again, I would devote it to music. It is the only cheap and unpunished repertoire upon earth. Number 14. There is nothing in the world so much like prayer as music is. Number 15. If in the afterlife there is not music, we will have to import it. Number 16. Men profess to be lovers of music, but for the most part, they give no evidence in their opinions and lives that they have heard it. Number 16. Music is the mediator between the spiritual and the sensual life. Number 16. I have my own particular sorrows, loves, delights, and you have yours. But sorrows, gladness, yearning, hope, love belong to all of us in all times, in all places. Music is the only means whereby we feel these emotions in their universality. Number 17. My idea is that there is a music in the air, music all around us. The world is full of it, and you simply take as much as you require. Number 18. Alas, for those that never sing, but die with all their music in them. 19. Music is your own experience, your thoughts, your wisdom. If you don't live it, it won't come out of your horn. 19. Life can't be all bad when for $10 you can buy all the Beethoven sonatas and listen to them for 10 years. 20. Music cleanses the understanding, inspires it, and lifts it into a realm which it would not reach if it were left to itself. 21. Play the music, not the instrument. 22. Music is the wine which inspires one to new generative process, and I am Bacchus who presses out the glorious wine for mankind and makes them spiritually drunken. 23. Music is the cup which holds the wine of silence. 23. Music is the medicine of the mind. 24. You are the music while the music lasts. 25. Music is the universal language of mankind. 26. Music rots when it gets too far from the dance. Poetry atrophies when it gets too far from music. He who hears music feels the solitude people at once. 27. You can't possibly hear the last movement of Beethoven's 7th and go slow. 28. The Irish gave the bagpipes to the Scots as a joke, but the Scots haven't got the joke yet. 29. What we provide is an atmosphere of orchestrated pulse which works on people in sublime way. Under its influence, I have seen shy depths and serves dog ears kick off their shoes and raise some wholesome hell. Number 29. Music expresses that which cannot be said and on which it is impossible to be silent. 30. Lingering and wandering as loath to die where music dwells. 31. Music has been my playmate, my lover, and my crying towel. 32. Music is an outburst of the soul. 33. Music is the art which is most nigh to tears and memory. 35. In music, the passions enjoy themselves. 36. Music is what life sounds like. 37. If the word music is scared and reserved for 18th and 19th century instruments, we can substitute a more meaningful term, organization of sound. Number 2. Music washes away from the soul the dust of everyday life. Number 3. All deep things are song. It seems somehow the very central essence of us, song, as if all the rest were but wrapped edges and hulls. Number 4. If the king loves music, it is well with the land. Number 5. Without music, life would be a mistake. Number 6. Take a music bath once or twice a week for a few seasons. You will find it is to the soul what a water bath is to the body. Number 7. If a composer could say what he had to say in words, he would not bother trying to say it is in music. Number 8. Why waste money on psychotherapy when you can listen to the B minor mass? Number 9. And the night shall be filled with music, and the cares that infest the day shall fold their tents like the Arabs, and as silently steal away. Number 10. He who sings scares away his oars. Number 11. Music was my refuge. I could crawl into the space between the notes and curl my back to loneliness. Number 11. Were it not for music, we might in this day say, the beautiful is dead. Number 10. Musical compositions, it should be remembered, do not inhabit certain countries, certain museums, like paintings and statues. The Mozart quintet is not shut up in Salzburg. I have it in my pocket. Number 13. Music is the poetry of the air. Number 14. If I were to begin life again, I would devote it to music. It is the only cheap and unpunished repertoire upon earth. Number 14. There is nothing in the world so much like prayer as music is. Number 15. If in the afterlife there is not music, we will have to import it. Number 16. Men profess to be lovers of music, but for the most part they give no evidence in their opinions and lives that they have heard it. Number 16. Music is the mediator between the spiritual and the sensual life. Number 16. I have my own particular sorrows, loves, delights, and you have yours. But sorrows, gladness, yearning, hope, love belong to all of us in all times, in all places. Music is the only means whereby we feel these emotions in their universality. Number 17. My idea is that there is a music in the air, music all around us. The world is full of it, and you simply take as much as you require. Number 18. Alas, for those that never sing, but die with all their music in them. 19. Music is your own experience, your thoughts, your wisdom. If you don't live it, it won't come out of your horn. 19. Life can't be all bad when for $10 you can buy all the Beethoven sonatas and listen to them for 10 years. 20. Music cleanses the understanding, inspires it, and lifts it into a realm which it would not reach if it were left to itself. 21. Play the music, not the instrument. 22. Music is the wine which inspires one to new generative process, and I am Bacchus who presses out the glorious wine for mankind and makes them spiritually drunken. 23. Music is the cup which holds the wine of silence. 23. Music is the medicine of the mind. 24. You are the music while the music lasts. 25. Music is the universal language of mankind. 26. Music rots when it gets too far from the dance. Poetry atrophies when it gets too far from music. He who hears music feels the solitude peopled at once. 27. You can't possibly hear the last movement of Beethoven's 7th and go slow. 28. The Irish gave the bagpipes to the Scots as a joke, but the Scots haven't got the joke yet. 29. What we provide is an atmosphere of orchestrated pulse which works on people in sublime way. Under its influence, I have seen shy depths and serves dog ears kick off their shoes and raise some wholesome hell. Number 29. Music expresses that which cannot be said and on which it is impossible to be silent. 30. Lingering and wandering as loath to die where music dwells. 31. Music has been my playmate, my lover, and my crying towel. 32. Music is an outburst of the soul. 33. Music is the art which is most nigh to tears and memory. 35. In music, the passions enjoy themselves. 36. Music is what life sounds like. 37. If the word music is scared and reserved for 18th and 19th century instruments, we can substitute a more meaningful term, organization of sound.